Now everything is looking pretty good. Oh no, my dimensions are not showing up. Let me check something on my layers. Everything looks okay. All you have to do is get inside your viewport by double clicking on it and then open your layer palette. Now, if you find your layer, in this case a dim, you can see that a new icon shows, in this case the BP freeze icon, and is checked. So simply uncheck that. As you can see, this was really a mystery, but we solved it.